What's up, guys? Today I will show you 5 best Android browsers of 2017. Chrome is one of the more unique Android browsers out there. It actually doesn't function quite like a browser, but more as a launcher for Chrome custom tabs. When you click on a link in some apps, you might find you open a small, stripped-down web browser without leaving the app. While this is nice, it lacks a lot of useful features of Chrome. Chrome fixes this. Chrome uses a feature called Custom Tabs to create a better, more seamless browsing experience. This improves on the old-style system web view by making use of the full Chrome engine in a browser tab without actually leaving the app. If you don't know what that means, don't worry. The important takeaway is that with Chrome you can use all the features you like from Chrome without having to leave the app you're using. Artist Mode, a special reader mode which removes unnecessary content from web page and shows just the content you are looking for. You'll need to have Google Chrome installed for full functionality. However, other than that, it's a great, light browser for basic use. It's a free download and you can pay for the pro version if you'd like. Brave browser is one of the newer Android browsers. It came out in 2016 and has a variety of features. Brave browser essentially does three important things: preventing third-party cookie tracking, replaces inappropriate ads with faster loading, safer and relevant ads, and thirdly increases the page load speed of websites to a great extent. Also, users of Brave aren't also forced to replace the ads they see. The settings menu of Brave browser has an option for donating to websites they open instead of ad replacement prompts. The browser technology also filters tracking pixels, a black hat method used by advertisers to check whether a user opened emails. It also boasts optimizations for speed and battery life improvements. It also has most of the basic features like bookmarks, history, and a privacy, incognito, mode. Puffin browser, which is an interesting choice. Not only is it quick and highly customizable, with backgrounds and other add-on functions, but also because it can emulate a mouse cursor and includes its own keyboard quick to copy, cut and paste access, among other functions. It also transfers the material to cloud servers before displaying it on your device, increasing its speed and efficiency. It's the fastest browser for Android 2017. It also has a paid version without ads for $2.91. Puffin is relatively light on permissions, and this is the reason why Puffin browser remains the fastest Android browser on the smartphone. On the downside, the free version remains for trial only, whereas its paid version remains worth the choice. If you are looking for a browser that supports Flash Player, Puffin is your best bet. But there are few more browsers available in Google Play Store that supports Flash content on your Android device. Yandex browser, also like Opera, having the turbo speed mode for fast loading pages while reducing your internet data consumption, as well as in Google Chrome. Enjoy minimalist interface, blazing speed, and a built-in translator lets you translate other language websites, integrated Adobe Flash Player, have PDF viewer to view documents, and also blocking dangerous and fraudulent websites. It is one of the most secure browsers for mobile users, as it provides protection to your personal data when you connect to the internet with public Wi-Fi. Public Wi-Fi is the channel from which most of the hackers gain entry to your mobile using malware. You can also use its incognito mode. It also does not let you open harmful and fraudulent web pages. This absurd web browser is quite stylish and secure. It is loaded with voice search features and also supports data compression. You can customize this web browser by changing the wallpapers, background, etc. It also provides with ad blocking when integrated with third-party apps. Google Chrome is one of the most used and trusted browsers in Android. It is considered to be the fastest and the well integrated with any smartphone that uses Android. When you use this browser on your Android device, You can use built-in data saver function from Chrome to reduce the amount of data your browser use. I'm not just talking about boring old regular Chrome. This is the better version of Chrome. It's the beta version. Stay ahead of the pack by getting the latest Chrome updates before they reach your mates who are still rocking the standard Chrome version. Chrome Beta gives you access to new features first, and although you're encouraged to provide feedback, it's not a requirement. Stability problems with Chrome Beta are to be expected, but they are so infrequent that we are still recommending this browser ahead of the normal Chrome.